We have new information tonight on why subway security cameras were not working during last month's subway shooting in Brooklyn. Investigators now say a faulty fan was to blame. The MTA says the cameras at the 25th Street, 36th Street, and 45th Street stations stopped transmitting less than 24 hours before the gunman opened fire into a train. 29 people were hurt. MTA officials called the camera malfunction extremely rare, and they say service has been restored.